Machine Wins the Run.
Ha!
This is O, just saw Alf for the first time.
Okay, so we're saying Alf, Alf, Alf? Alf, 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 Alf.
Or it'd be like,
big nasty feet.
Da
da da da da da da da da da da.
Anything in the chat going on?
Oh, I mean, so much. You know what's great is that there are people, there's a community that's emerging.
Really?
Our
Twitch community?
Yeah, the people who are enjoying this experience. They're enjoying meeting each other, knowing there are other Rondas there who are a subset of Melindas. I can draw a Venn diagram later of exactly how these groups are interconnected.
I'm really impressed that people are watching this on a Wednesday.
So many people have said they're taking off from work.
That's incredible.
I mean, I kind of took off from work.
You did, just didn't tell anybody. And I don't have work to take off.
Moment recap. Moment recap. Moment.
All we know is Miss O just saw Alf. This is Akmonic. I haven't looked ahead, so I don't know.
They have to murder Mrs. Akmonic.
Okay. I'm going to say it is going to have to do with Mrs. Akmonic, and she finally is brought into the fold about knowing who Alf is.
Okay.
Okay.
Alf? Alf? Say, Alf, what's going on?
Get the front door, Willie. It may be self-evident.
Another world.
The soap opera?
Oh, wow. Greetings from Amsterdam.
Somebody's watching in Amsterdam?
Willie,
yeah.
You went to college. Tell her there's no such thing as spacemen.
I hope they're enjoying a stroke waffle.
3 years old.
I didn't think I'd make it this far. Some would argue I haven't.
Did they leave?
Yeah.
I can't believe you're going on 2 hours of sleep, George.
What is this sudden obsession with my feet?
Our first appearance of Willie's Garage, the actual garage, so far in the ALF-A-THON. The namesake for our...
Well, it's nice that our hobbies are so compatible.
I have to remind myself that I'm part of that show.
Yes, you are, yeah.
It's weird.
Now, if I ever lucky enough to own a home with a garage, what I would like to do is design it exactly like Willie's garage.
Is there going to be a trench in it to put a puppeteer?
Yes, and it will have a crash spaceship in the
roof. 30 notches on your banister.
Yo, Raquel, can you hear me?
What's going on?
Take it easy. I'm the alien you saw the other day. You remember me? Mr. Potato Head?
I remember watching this when it aired.
Did it freak you out?
Oh, no.
I thought it was clever.
He's everywhere.
He's deprogramming her.
Wait a minute. Spacemen don't exist. Everyone knows that.
We do exist. The reason I'm doing this is to show you that you're still running on all three cylinders.
Please don't do this to me. I've just begun to resume a normal life.
You call that normal? Sitting around in your bathrobe all day?
Where are you?
I am out in space.
Deep, deep space. Millions of light years from Earth.
Oh, thank you.
This is a real...
Thank you, whoever you are.
This is a fascinating look into...
See, Alf was nice to Mrs. O. But go ahead.
Well, into mental illness.
Gaslighting.
Yeah.
Like everyone's trying to make her feel like she's crazy and she's not.
No, Alf, don't go too far.
Your Max Wright's getting good. I think it's going to get...
The world needs a Max Wright, and I'm...
Filling the void.
I feel like I have all of his off-screen activities covered, so I just need to get on-screen as a bridge! Oh, no, what do you say? You don't say bridge when you play bridge. What do you say?
Gin.
I have 9, 19,
20, 30. Real steam. Yeah!
All right, let me just...
Valerie's family. Will the Hogans triumph over disaster on
a fire strikes Valerie's family. Oh, no!
I remember that.
Jason Bateman next.
Yeah. I think I switched over after Alf.
Kate and okay. So young plump George is like, I'm
young,
not interested.
Plump George. I have a stage name.
So young plump George is like, I don't care about this wisecracking alien who's like has
I can't
a friend
relate to that
age.
But I can relate to my house maybe burning down.
I want to watch Kate and Ellie and then switch over to the show
Ooh.
That
uh-oh.